Hello everyone and welcome to AMDGGames videos, and today I'm just going to play some Cube World. Now I know I've been on my channel for a while, but I was really busy, and I'm back, and I just want to play some games. I think I'm going to do something called a Christmas Binge, and I think I'm just going to play fun games and have fun, and I hope you have fun as well. I'm also going to be, for this Christmas season, I know it's technically not Christmas yet, but it might be when this video goes out, and it's close anyway, so I'm going to be raising money for a charity known as the Denver Rescue Mission. The reason I'm going to raise money for this and not other charities is because this is a charity that I know for certain... Wow, it's very, 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 very dark. Very, very dark. The reason I'm raising money for this charity is because I know for certain that this charity is not... It's not joking. It's not trying to con people. They use the money that they're given, and I know this. That's why I'm raising money for them. So you can check that out in the description. I'll put a link up there. I'm sorry, it's so dark. Ready, guys? Yeah, you can see more. Here we go. It's so nice. We'll do some crazy gliding later. Let's see if we can land it. Can I land it? Can I land it? Yeah, so if you land it perfectly on flat ground, then you can just be awesome. Can I make the jump? I made the jump. Oh, I caught myself with my hang glider just in time. So it looks like it's finally daytime. And I know this was a thrilling video, but I'm just kind of exploring the world of Cuba. Oh, I see combat over there. I need to get there. Light on. Sword out. Go, go, go. Did I slow myself down? Oh, no, I just lagged. Okay, so these little angel things that look like weeping angels are, it was a friendly guy. You can see because they have blue. Blue is friendly. No, I don't know if blue is friendly. He's a friendly guy, though. Where did everyone go? Oh, there's a crow here. Oh, no, never mind. It's a friendly thing. I just realized. It's a pet. You can get tons of types of pets. Owls. You can get owls as pets. Turtles. I want a pet porcupine, but that's just me. You can actually ride the porcupines, even though I think that would be really bad for your health. Darmok is just my favorite pet right now. I have a lot of pets. I'll show you my pets. Where's my... Oh, I'm having trouble. Sorry, guys. I'm having trouble with the UI. Oh, gosh. That's a skull bowl. I'm so glad I noticed that. These things, I've killed one of them once. It was to help with four other good NPCs. And they are deadly. Four other NPCs, and three of the NPCs died, and I used 5 or 10 health potions. Shall I go for it? I'm going to go for it. Oh, yeah. Some lag. Okay. This is going to be an interesting fight. Let's bring it out to the plane so we're not fighting on a mountaintop. I need my hang glider. Why can't I... Where's my hang glider? Am I just pushing the wrong button? It doesn't matter. We're on the planes anyways. Okay. Darmok is dead. I'm pushing the wrong buttons. I don't want my hang glider out. Oh, my gosh. I mean, keep timing it wrong. I haven't played this in a long time. It's the wrong time to try to fight a monster that's way higher level than me when I'm just getting into this game. It's been many months. I blocked that one. Okay, keep on going. Okay, Darmok. DPS him, Darmok. Go, go, go. Run, Darmok. DPS him. Stop it. I blocked that one. Hit him. Boom. Whirlwind. Doing damage. I need to get out of here. Drink the potion. I only have 19 left. I did not realize how few potions I have. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. You ready? Darmok, dig him down. He can't turn. He's like an alligator. Except he's actually turning very efficiently. Stop it. Oh, I hit him. I blocked him. Boom, I stunned him. So with all this, I'm only a level 9. Oh, I barely dodged that. I need to get out of here. Just did 89 damage. He's so powerful. I'm not fast enough to fight this guy. Barely holding on. Oh, yeah. That was a good time block. Run. This is not normal combat Cube World. This is Cube World combat when you're trying to fight something that is like 300 pet levels higher than you. It is ridiculous. I'm a level 8 warrior, and this is like, you fight this when you're in level like the 60s. I have beaten these once with much time and many potions. Let's see if I can do it again. For the audience, finish this with an epic duel. I'm going to pick up this flower because I love flowers. I wish I had made more health potions in the crafting terminal. I should have done that. I have plenty of health flowers. I have everything I need. Okay, ready? Boom. Boom. And I'm gonna hit him hard. Oh, keep going. Oh, no. Hit him. DPS him. Run. Jeez. Run. See, if you're not running, like, exactly the right distance away, he'll just clip you. Darmok is just cutting into him. He's half health, guys. He's half health. It's like playing Dark Souls. No, I'm joking. It's Dark Souls is much more heavy level combat as this. But this game, you can play this multiplayer. I just have no friends, which is why I'm not playing a multiplayer. Boom! Oh, yeah, 30 damage. What a power hit, except every hit he does 30 damage to me. But as you can see, as I'm running around this world, trying not to be killed by this giant skull bowl, it's a very nice world. The sunrise, it's very pretty, very pink. Oh, did you see the skill, the dodge? Where'd he go? Oh, he's there. He's half health. Come on, Darmok. No, Darmok's dead. Run, self, run. I'm just gonna chug a potion. Quaff a potion, as Divinity's original son would say. Block. Boom. I don't know why I just stopped. I just stopped moving there. I like his charge. It gets him far away from me, and then it's easy to dodge. I think it's glitchy a little. Okay, Darmok, start DPSing him again. DPS him, Darmok! If you don't know, if you didn't get the reference, Darmok is an episode of Star Trek, the Next Generation. Wow, he was off like a shot there. Come on, go. A combo, 7-hit combo, not very much, but I am running from a giant skull bowl. We're actually gonna manage this. Darmok is, like, wailing away on the sky. Props to you, Darmok. Nice. We've got him on 1/3 health this entire time, this entire ridiculously long fight. Oh, I thought there was another one. I thought he was another one there. I was like, no. Boom. I need another potion. The potion quaffing is unreal. Someone keep up potion count. Maybe I'll do that editing if I can remember how to edit. It's been a while since I made a video, guys. I'm just taking him down. Boom. So yeah, I do have the gem on my thing. I think it does extra damage, or maybe I absorb health from people. I don't remember. I'll be quite honest. Okay, I need to quaff the potion. I'm gonna use that word. Divinity Original Sin. It's just scummy. I don't play it, but I've watched people play. Come on. I'm gonna go in with the whirlwind. Boom. 12-hit combo, 14-hit combo, 15-hit combo. Oh my gosh, that was a really long combo and he's still completely and utterly alive. I'm gonna hit him with a power spike. Boom! And that only got me 13 XP. Okay, guys. Well, I'm gonna finish this up. Ooh. Okay, I lied. I'm gonna parkour this tree. It's gonna be a long episode. I wanna parkour this tree. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna parkour this tree and I'm gonna glide down. Okay, I bet this is gonna work out real well since my parkour level is really bad. Oh my gosh, these are enemies. I thought these were friends. Okay guys, we'll get a little more combat before we end this episode. So here's some goblins. My speciality, melee combat. Boom. Hit him. DPS. These are guys are my level. Take the coins. Okay. The worst, I hate ranged people. He's about to get knocked out. Boom. Whirlwind them. So yeah, the spell effects are really nice. Everything's really, it's Cube World. It's cubey. It looks nice. I like it. I think everything looks really good. I don't know why I can't push tab, and it's not allowing me to push tab. I have really bad UI problems. Okay. Oh, yeah. So, I don't know. I'm having these UI problems. Okay, here we go. Can I not? Are you not going to let me actually... Seriously, game. Seriously. I want to... Oh, my gosh. I'm trying to take out my glider, but seriously, the it's not letting me. Well, it looks very, very nice. I'll just stand on top of this hill and we'll kind of look around. It's very nice. Kind of Minecraft-y, but maybe even... Like, it's kind of almost nicer. Just very... There's no real texture. It's just cubes of single color. And it's very nice. And obviously, you can customize your character, choose classes, find armor, customize armor, find amulets, tons of stuff. This is a very generic warrior class, because I love generic warrior classes. I'm out of that. I have lots of that. There's inventories. You find things to tame pets, like food. And here's just a really nice... It's just very, very nice environment. Looks really pretty. And it's a giant world. I can't push the map because my keys are broken. Jeez, so bad. But this is the this is the starting biome. You can there's like up to, I think there's 10 biomes or something. But there's like lava, fire biomes, beach biomes. I found the beach biome, but I haven't been there. I've been there for like a little. I think that's actually where I found Darkmock. But anyways, guys, thank you all for watching AMDG videos. This has been Christmas Binge. Make sure to donate to Denver Rescue Mission. What they do is they take people who are homeless and they feed them, and in some cases they give them a place to sleep, and they I just say this because some shelters have more space than others, and they also give them advice on managing finances and help them out to get restarted back on their lives, because a lot of times it's not their fault that they're homeless. Most of the time it's not their fault that they're homeless, and they just tell it's the circumstance, bad circumstance. Denver Rescue Mission feeds them, helps teach them. They just do a bunch of cool things. They're cool guys. Please, oh my gosh, what are these things? Dead creatures. I also love how they dissolve into cube. That's really cool. I didn't notice this crosshair. I can turn it on and off too. That's weird. See, that's what happens to the UI. The UI works. Yeah, I pressed the button to do this like 10 minutes ago and now it's working. Just don't worry about it. The frustration is real. Soon we'll get the map up because I pressed that. But anyways, thank you all for watching AMDGGames videos. Make sure to donate to Denver Rescue Mission in the description. And have a great day. God bless and goodbye. More Christmas Binge videos coming out soon, various games. And here's the map. Bye, guys.